look at this. Wow. All right, guys, it's official. This is fall. All right, camera, tripod, check. Rechargeable batteries, good enough. Oh man, I need to polish these. This is the accumulation of like two weddings and a bunch of other outside stuff. It's kind of nasty, you know? Kind of nasty. What I really need is new shoes, actually. But honestly, I haven't been able to find shoes that fit as nicely as these do. And I actually bought some shoes probably within the last year, and the sole came out of them within like a month. Good enough. All right, let's go, guys. Let's go. Leaving with about 5 minutes to spare. Not bad. Where am I going, you may ask? Oh, you didn't ask? Oh, all right, I'll tell you anyway. I'm going to Catholic Mass. Yeah, it's been a while since I was at church, you know. Figure I should get closer with the Lord Jesus. No, I'm actually just filming. Today is the day that they want to have a homily recorded. I said, all right, as long as you pay me. They're like, all right, we'll pay you. Well, today is a bit of a sad day. Casey Neistat, the person who kind of inspired me to start this vlog, is basically retiring from vlogging. What? He has found so much success on YouTube and gotten so many subscribers and made a lot of money off of it, you know? But he said, you know, if you start to experience success in a way that you get comfortable and you aren't looking for the next biggest thing, you're not looking for the future, and you're not looking to continue to progress either in your career, personal development, whatever, he said that's not a good thing. You know, you can't stay comfortable too long. You enjoy what you have and you enjoy how far you've gotten, but you gotta look forward to the next thing. So that's what he's doing. He's moving on. He's still gonna do YouTube, but I think it's gonna be more like how he used to do YouTube, where his videos would take a little more planning, a little more post-production, a little more shooting time, you know, multiple days worth of work on a video as opposed to a video every single day. And I look forward to seeing what he has on the horizon. Wanted to let you know, I got to the church here, and they said that it doesn't start till 5. I thought we would agreed on a 3 p.m. start time. I got here too early. Actually my fault. I was told 3. I guess it was really 5. I've got about 2 hours to kill. It's 2:47, which means I need to be back at that church in about 2 hours, which means I need to leave here about an hour and a half, hour and 45 minutes.
It's not clickbait. I really am ending the vlog.
This running vlog is for you, Casey.
Maybe no one is the right one. I'm just tired and looking for one of these strangers. Cause it's better than being alone. It's getting later and I'm thinking, I guess I might as well settle for one of these strangers. Cause it's better than being alone.
Well, that was a good run. I went about 6 miles. Not very far, but honestly, I had to kind of get back in time to get back to the church. A good run for me is about 10. It feels like that's about as far as I can go comfortably, healthily. Any further and joints start aching and stuff. But 6 is pretty good just to get it in there, you know? All right, guys, we are back in the car, driving to the church one more time. It's 4:16. We'll get there around 4:30, and then we'll find who we need to put the mic on, and we'll be golden. That's the plan. I'm sticking to it. 4:20!
Holy Lord, in all you have created, right to give you praise, through your Son, our Lord Jesus.
It's just a cold day out here, man. It's getting cold. It's been windy all day. It's biting. It's like, it's biting. Dennis. What's going on, man? How are you? Nice to see you.
Oh, wait a second.
I gotta get the better one. Yeah, how are you? Just ran into my friend Dennis. I hadn't seen Dennis in years. We used to work at the Fresh Market together back, what was it, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 years ago? I worked there for 8 years, and I think he was there for all 8 of them, so that's pretty cool. I'm making the executive decision to buy makings for bacon jalapeno poppers. It was not my intention when I walked in here, but it's gonna happen. Gas is dropping, guys. A lot of people wonder how or if there's a strategy for filming in public. No, you just kind of have to do it and grit through the embarrassment. That's about it. If you live life being self-conscious, you're never really gonna live life at all. Following the popo. Where you going, popo? Wherever you're going, I'm going. Well, today's filming went pretty well. There was a bishop apparently doing this mass, and it was his last mass before he was moving to a different district. It's been a long day filming mass.
Closing those blinds so nobody can see, and I don't want to be seeing anybody outside.
I see myself in the reflection. I see myself in the reflection. Yeah! Gosh, maybe I should go to church more often. I feel amazing. Even these horrible fluorescent lights that usually bring me way down, and that can feel awesome. Well, I think I'm gonna end it there, guys. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you liked and wanna subscribe. You know how that goes. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Take care. This ain't no-